The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Continuing with our coverage of holiday safety tips, we recently sat down with Public Information Officer Tony Kahn of the Pikeville Police Department. As part of their department's continued efforts toward community service and partnership, Officer Kahn offered some advice on how to make sure residents are keeping themselves and their families safe this holiday season.
Yeah, we've dealt with that in the city before. Recently, not as much as we did in the past, but we've dealt with the porch pirates. All I can tell people is this, do what I do. Packages delivered, a lot of times I'll have them delivered at my place of work, or my wife has them delivered where she works. If you do have to deliver them at your home, we got a real trustworthy neighbor. If you're not going to be home, get the neighbor to pick your packages up. You can put messages on the packages when they deliver them. Say, hey, deliver it to my workplace, or put it in my garage, or put it on my porch as far, you know, up against my door or something. Also, I suggest people, you don't have to spend a lot of money to get a camera system for your house. They're very, very reasonable now. I did that, and when somebody gets into the path of the cameras, it's going to set the camera system off. So you know who's there at your house and things like that. Little things you can do to protect yourself with that deal.
Officer Kahn also wants to remind viewers to keep these tips in mind while shopping for last-minute gifts, as there has been a recent increase in retail-related thefts.
It's easy pickings is what it is. It's if you make it difficult for somebody to get your packages, then they're not going to do it. It's like a car. Keep a car locked. More likely, they're not going to break into your car. They just don't want to bring that attention by smashing a window out. I've seen people go through parking lots, and they'll check all the cars and see which door's open, and they'll find one. They get in it. That's the reason we suggest when people's out shopping or eating or something like that, lock your valuables in the trunk. It's a little harder for them to. It takes more time, and the more time they take, the more opportunities to catch them doing it. But as a good neighbor, if you see something, say something.
Officer Kahn also offered his advice regarding some of the best ways to protect your property and privacy while traveling away from home.
I see it all the time. I have Facebook. I see people post about their vacations while they're on vacation. And I just shake my head. I did it years ago until I realized I'm telling people that, hey, nobody's at my house. Go ahead and break into it, I guess. I see it all the time. Try not to do that because it's just advertising. And there's people in this world that's what they watch for. They creep Facebook. They creep social media. They watch. I've had people break into people that are recently deceased their houses because they know they're not going to be there. So try not to do that. If you want to post your pictures and vacation when you get home, you know, do what you need to do there, and that's great. I do the same thing. But while you're gone, it's not good safety practice to do that because they see that, well, hey, there's nobody at that house. We offer a service here in the city where if you're going to be gone, you're going to be on vacation, we have a lot of people use this. They notify the police department that they're going to be gone. Then we do extra patrol through there. We basically security check their residence or their business for them. Don't advertise that you're gone and lock your valuables up. That's the best advice I can give anybody.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.